ActiveCampaign pricing. If you're considering signing up for ActiveCampaign, you're gonna stick to in this video till the end, because we're gonna see a lot here. We're gonna see a hidden comparison table that no one knows, and then you're gonna be able to compare which plan is better suited for you, and even you're gonna learn all the features that ActiveCampaign has. I'm Aleno, by the way. I've been working with ActiveCampaign now for 6 years as a digital marketer. In this video, you're also going to learn how to save 20% of your subscription. And also, you know how to get a special price if you sign up here. I'm going to teach you how. You're also going to learn how to have a free migration service from ActiveCampaign that no one knows also. I'm going to tell you how you can do this. And also, I'm going to give you free courses in automations. Let's start with the free ActiveCampaign course in automations. I'm going to leave in the link below free courses from ActiveCampaign. But also, if you sign up through my affiliate link, I'm an affiliate for ActiveCampaign as a partner. I'm their partner. I'm going to give you a course, a paid course, and also my automations. Okay. And if you sign up through my link, ActiveCampaign will contact you. Their commercial team will contact you and offer you a better price if you have a list of more than 1,000 emails. The first thing I'd like to tell you is that the ActiveCampaign has a migration service. It is for free. It's for free. They will do all the hard work for you. They will import all your lists, all your contacts, custom fields, tags, recreate opt-in forms and landing pages, recreate email templates, and recreate automation workflows. And if you have ever changed email platforms, you know what a hard work that is. And you can do this by signing up in this link. To do that, you must create your account in ActiveCampaign. I'm gonna leave the link below. And then you're gonna fill up this form. I have another video here in the channel showing how you can do this. It's pretty simple, but I'm just showing here. I'm gonna plug also here below, and then you can go there. It's just filling up a form, and their implementation team will contact you to do this service for you. Being that said, let's go to the pricing one. Here's the pricing table, and now we're gonna see which are the pricing plans and the pricing features, and how much you're gonna pay for each one. There are no hidden fees, so that's it. Only if you like to make SMS marketing campaign, then you're gonna pay more. But for email marketing, it's gonna be it. It starts. You have like two options to pay. You can pay it monthly or yearly, and that's how you're gonna save 20%. If you pay it yearly, you're gonna save 20% of your subscription. If you take it as an investment and you consider that your money will not you're not gonna have profits more than 20% a year, you can make that investment. Then you're gonna save 20% and maybe apply this invested in paid traffic. But that's not the special price that I told you in the beginning. If you talk to their team, if you sign up through our affiliate link and their team talk to you, you're gonna have more a better discount. And then they have like four plans: Light, Plus, Professional, and Enterprise. It starts with $15 a month, and then the more contacts you have, the more you're gonna pay. It starts with 15, 70, 187, 1,000. It increases only on the Light plan, 39, 70, and 187. For Enterprise, you're gonna have to talk to their sales team, and they're gonna make a personalized plan for you. And it's go up and up and up the more contacts you have. 50,000, 75,000, and for big lists, you have to talk to their team. And now we're gonna see the features. That's the most confusing part, because which plan should I apply, right? Should I sign up for? They have this table here. We're gonna have these features here in this plan and in this one. This one plus this one, for example, plus, you're gonna have all of the Light plans plus these ones, okay? What I'd like to tell you is that this table is kind of confusing. I've been here many times and I don't like it that much. What I like to show you is this one, is the compare all features table. That's gonna be more didactic for me to show you which features has each plan so you can decide. It'll be like easier for you to understand which plan is for you. Most likely, if you're just like starting out, the light plan will serve you out. But then if you're already like a more advanced marketer, you're gonna need the plus plan. Or if you're like a company right now and you need advanced features, you're gonna professional plan. And if you need like a lot of automation and a custom made plan, enterprise will be for you. Let's go through them. So here in the comparison table feature, what you're gonna do with ActiveCampaign, I'm gonna leave a link if you like need more. I'm gonna leave several links for different articles because there's gonna be a lot of features. But then you're gonna send newsletters in every feature. You're gonna have email marketing, of course. You're gonna have email marketing automation. You're gonna like, if someone signs up for your form in your website or downloads a lead magnet, you can program emails to be sent out automatically. If you need landing pages, the light plan doesn't have it. But if you have WordPress or use another page builder, that's gonna be okay for you. The automation map is like the automations shown in a feature. Like, you're gonna see all the automations in a map. To better show you, I've checked this article and then you're gonna see the automations like this. The map page, the map links, and the map shelf. So you're gonna see how your lead works. If you have complex automations, this will ease your work. But if you're like simple ones, you're not gonna need it. Let's go back here. Then split automations. That means that you can like put automations inside automations. Like if someone reaches a goal in your automation, then you can start another automation. You're gonna have a built-in CRM that's gonna permit you like navigate through your leads journey from the first time they reach out to your company till they become a customer. And if you have a sales team, that's gonna be like fantastic for you. And what's really cool right now, because ActiveCampaign has a promotional going on in 2022, because the CRM is including the plus plan. It was like another category, and right now it's inside it. You're gonna have sales automations. If someone, if a lead like gets a score, or if a lead like becomes a customer, it's gonna like receive an automated automation to consume the product or to recover that abandoned cart, etc. 101 email automations. That one is because you're gonna have like personalized emails every time a lead like reaches a goal. For example, if a lead like ends a course or sees all the material you put up in your website, this lead automation will give your lead a personalized message so he or she can go to the next step. That's really like personalized. Every lead will be treated individualized. Contact and lead scoring, that's really cool because you're gonna see and you're gonna give scores to the leads that are more engaged with your brand. That's gonna be really useful because when you have like 5,000, 10,000, 20,000, 20,000 emails, you should not treat everyone differently, because someone can be just a curious person and just downloaded your lead magnet and didn't even open it. And the lead scoring will permit that you know which leads are more engaged with your brand. You can score them if they open an email, if they visit your pricing page, and then if they have URL tracking. If they visit your pricing page, you can like send an email. Hey, you have any doubts? My sales team can contact you. If they achieve a goal, if they become a customer, or they conclude like a free training, if they click a link in an email, purchase a product, and so on. That's the lead scoring feature. Site messages, you can put like a widget in your website and then receive these messages. Web personalization lets you create and display different versions of a website or landing pages based on the rules you set. Each version can use different text, images, or both depending on your audience. So you're gonna need like different landing pages. If your lead scores for the term, like a certain condition, of if they are engaged with a certain product, you can send them to a certain personalized landing page. And that's gonna be really powerful because you're gonna treat a lead exactly like he or she is paying more attention. Because like if they are vendor card, or if they like are more interested in a B feature of your product or a C feature of a product, and then you're gonna show them a landing page that's gonna have the B or the C feature. You understand? Custom reports just on the enterprise plan. If you have a, like an enterprise plan, if you're like a big company, the enterprise plan, you're gonna like need a 101 sales call with the ActiveCampaign, because you're gonna make a personalized plan for you. Geo tracking, that's really powerful because you can put like a pixel, an ActiveCampaign pixel on your website, and then you can send different emails based on their, on your leads geo. If they are located in the US or in UK or in Australia, you can send different emails based on their tracking. Conditional content, your emails can have different text. For example, you're gonna have tags for your leads. So if your leads, for example, has a tag for someone who has abandoned your cart, you can write your email and then you can say, I know that you almost purchased my product. Why don't you have a discount right now? You know that because when that lead abandoned your cart, you put a tag on it. You had an automation for that. And then that email is going to show that paragraph only to that lead. Or how about users? For light, just one, plus 25, professional 50. And enterprise unlimited. Let me see here, what else can I show that's really interesting? Unlimited sending, you can send as many emails as you like. Some software platforms limit that for you. Subscribe by SMS. Leads can go to your list by SMS. That's available only from the plus plan above. Let's see, SMS sending. If you want to do SMS marketing, you can use also ActiveCampaign from plus above. As for integrations, the auto import from other services, all of them have that. In my other video that I also linked below, I'm gonna teach you how you can do it yourself. It's really easy, just go contacts and import your CSV file or copy and paste your leads. It's really important also that you warm up your account. You cannot start sending dozens and dozens of thousands of leads and start sending right away. It's important that you work out closely with the ActiveCampaign team to warm up your IP, warm up your account, and so that you do not get black spam. And ActiveCampaign is one of the only ones who's gonna take you by the hand and do that so that you have maximum deliverability. Hope that I said that right. So site and event tracking, that's that one that I told you that you're gonna track events also when the lead lands in a certain pages of your website, abandoned cart, or visit a specific URL or a specific article. If a lead read an article about feature A of your product, you can send a personalized email. Hey, you know that feature A is available in our product, and then you can start like an email campaign through that. Facebook customer audience integrations, that's really powerful. If you are launching info products and or making remarketing campaigns, it's gonna be really, really, really powerful. And it's available only plus plan. What are you gonna do? Facebook audiences will be integrated with your ActiveCampaign account. That means if a lead starts a sales process in your email marketing campaigns, if they demonstrate a certain behavior, they're gonna be directly add up to your Facebook audience. That's really powerful. I don't know another system that does that. So you can do that from the plus plan above. API, all of them have. They have integration with many, many, many softwares. SMS subscriptions, there's a plus plan, and that's I think that's it. Let's go here for support and training. Live chat and email based support, all of them have. Manage email delivery, you're gonna have a report of how many people opened up your emails. Phone support, just the enterprise plan. Accelerated onboarding training, all of them have. ActiveCampaign has like a big knowledge center. That's one of the things I like to show. ActiveCampaign has its own university, lots of courses with accelerated onboarding, introduction, platform features, achieving business outcomes. And also another language, German, Spanish, French, Italian, and Portuguese, my mother language, by the way. And another, also many automation receipts, so you can get it, conversation if you get this feature. And also some tips on how you can get your deliverability up, okay? And custom reports also. Let's go back here. And then for automation strategy, oh, and if you have like a list of 5,000 plus, you're gonna have a one-on-one consultation call with ActiveCampaign specialist. That's really cool. If you have like a big list also, you can request a demo right here. And that's the one you're gonna have like an agent signed up for you to show how you can move up to the campaign, okay? And I think that's gonna be it. This table, like I said, has many, many features. If you have a doubt concerning one of them, you can just put this, get the feature and put ActiveCampaign. And the ActiveCampaign website will have an article, you're gonna find it in Google. If you have any doubts, you can talk to me. I'm gonna leave my contact below. I hope this tutorial or this video has really helped you. I hope that you make many sales online. ActiveCampaign is an amazing automation tool, and you have like a learning curve. And if I can help you anyhow, if you wanna get my automations, if you wanna get a free course, sign up to my affiliate link. And if you got a special price also, go there and the sales team will talk to you. Just click the link in the description. Please subscribe, like this channel, leave a comment for me. I would love to meet you. And that's it. See ya.